It's time for the World Heavyweight title matchup. The champion, the Sandman, with woman holding the gold belt, will defend against Mikey Whipwreck. And this will be a ladder match. The ladder is in play. Gotta wonder what's going through their minds right now. Mikey Whipwreck holds several pinfall victories over the Sandman in non-title and tag team matches. Tonight, it is a title match. It is a ladder match. Does Mikey have the Sandman's number? Can you imagine Mikey Whipwreck, a World Heavyweight Champion? He has held other championships here at ECW. A former television champion, one half of the World Tag Team Champions with Cactus Jack. But can Mikey reach up and grab the brass ring? Can Mikey be the next ECW World Heavyweight Champion? As always, the champion wielding his Singapore cane. Woman finally up on the ring apron. The champion would be so gracious as to get in the ring himself. We can get the challenger out here and have a World Heavyweight title matchup. Here comes the challenger. Perhaps it would seem just 2 or 3 months ago, the most unlikely candidate of all to dethrone the Sandman as World Heavyweight Champion. He has really come into his own as of late. And he has proven that he can beat the Sandman. Now this is unlike any ladder match you may have seen in the past. The championship belt will not be hanging in the air above the ladder. This matchup will be decided the way it should be decided, by pinfall or submission. The ladder is simply in play. It may be used as a weapon by either champion or challenger, but to win or retain the title, you must pin your opponent or make him submit. Mikey's all business this week. Sandman enjoying yet another pre-match beer. Assuming he's dressed the way he is to mock both champion and challenger.
Yeah, stop it. A couple of people got smart with me on the way to the building today and said I was a Hulk Hogan wannabe. One of them said I looked like Hulk Hogan. I've been crapped on for 4 years. I believe I deserve a break. I didn't get to climb a ladder to the top in WCW like this. I'm up here all the way at the top and I look down and I see two jabronis. And from the places I've been, about a $5 piece of ass. Whipwreck, you amaze me, son, because you're a go-getter. You ain't got no quit in you. You don't know what the word quit means. I respect you for that. But you're still just a loser in my book, son.
Nice guy.
This is Steve Austin talking to you, and if I'm calling you a loser, you can damn well bet it's the truth.
What a jerk.
Keep drinking a few more beers, smoke a couple more cigarettes, because yeah, you're sure you're really, really cool. Brother, I'm gonna get your ass in the ring and I'm gonna run circles around you. And when your tongue's hanging out there by your feet and I'm walking off with a damn belt in my hands, you're gonna wonder, what the hell was I thinking? That's Steve Austin.
On second thought, maybe I like him.
Not a Mikey Whipwreck. It's not one of the misfits back here in that godforsaken dressing room, man. This is Steve Austin. Don't get me wrong, hey. I can rustle up $5, and if I had a clothespin to put on my nose, I'd give you a try.
Woman, none too happy about those
and
comments.
Don't even think about looking at me pissed off, honey, because it's you that married a midget, not me. I wish both of you guys
the
best
phone
wishes.
Ringing?
I hope one of you kills each other, because whoever comes out on top, goddamn, you're looking at the next champ right here.
Well, I believe in his own humble way, Steve Austin just challenged the winner of this matchup to a world title matchup. The Sandman jumps Mikey with a can of beer. The Extreme Superstar is carrying women to the locker room. She's kicking all the way. And woman, at least for the time being, will not be a factor in this World Heavyweight title matchup. Mikey ducks underneath the ladder. That may be bad luck. Well, for the Sandman at this point. Ladder right to the face. Defense! 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 Mikey now to the outside. And first into the steel guardrail goes the champion. Face first into the ring. Mikey throws the Sandman back in and follows. Knee to the chest. Oh! Mikey dropped head first on the ladder. Can we get another look at that? You could hear Mikey's head beat the ladder. Back to live action, Mikey underneath the ladder. The champ almost slipped. You have another. Somersault splash. Mikey in trouble early in this matchup. And this Sandman looks thrilled about it. Mikey has been a thorn in his side for the last couple of months. And Mikey has exploited his vulnerability to the world, and he's none too happy about it. Oh my! Well, he is what he is, and he makes no apologies for it. Mikey hits the guardrail. The Sandman bridging the ring and the guardrail with the ladder. I don't like the looks of this. Oh! Mikey dropped rib cage first across the ladder. Guillotine leg drop! Sandman is looking to put a permanent end to the miracle of Mikey Whipwreck. Reversal, and the champion hits the steel. Mikey looking for a chair. Right between the eyes. Tide has turned. Mikey Whipwreck taking it to the extreme. Frank and Mikey from the ladder to the floor. The Sandman tried to regroup. Mikey goes downstairs, follows up with a pair of nice lefts. Mikey back dropped into the first row. The champion now looking for the challenger and finds him. First into the top of the ladder. The Sandman setting up the ladder, hopping back into the ring. Oh my God! The Sandman used the ladder like a teeter-totter, and it caught Mikey right in the chops. And if Mikey can get back to his feet, it would be a small miracle in itself. Oh, Mikey's hurt. The Sandman's got the challenger hurt, and he knows it. Look at the smile on his face. That may have been the beginning of the end for Mikey Whipwreck's world title hopes. Mikey trapped underneath the ladder once again. The Sandman drops an elbow but misses. He caught only ladder. Mikey responds. Ooh. I've got to see that again. And the champion has been split wide open. And Mikey continues the onslaught. Cover. One count only. He's a fighting champion, but Mikey is wearing him down. The Sandman now lying prone underneath the ladder. Mikey Whipwreck ascending to the top turnbuckle. He hits the splash. One, two, do you believe in miracles? We've got a new World Heavyweight Champion in Mikey Whipwreck. Mikey wins the world title. And what is Cactus Jack doing here? Former World Tag Team Champions, Cactus is happy for Mikey. 5'10", 190-pound Mikey Whipwreck is the World Heavyweight Champion of the most hardcore, gutsy, gritty wrestling promotion in the world today. And here come a whole host of wrestlers from the locker room to congratulate the new champion. And none of them trust Cactus Jack, and with good reason. Got a new Extreme Championship Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion in Mikey Whipwreck.